Oh, nice!
Right? Well, okay then. Color me impressed, okay?
Right? Ooh. I love that part. Oh my gosh!
Hey, K-Pop fans, welcome back to K-Cordgirls. Welcome if you're new. I'm Free.
I'm Mer.
And today we're checking out not a new group, but a new to us group. This is our first ever reaction to ASTRO. We're actually doing a triple feature to All Night. And their new release that just dropped today, well, day of recording, day before release, who? Which we found, which the way we got into this was, as YouTube knows us so well, it suggested MV teaser for who, and I watched it, and then I was like, ooh. Mer needs to see this. I sent it to Mer. And she was like, we need to watch that now.
Yeah.
So, but we quickly realized that it was a unit for who. It's like only two of the guys out of the group. So we wanted to watch some videos with the whole group. I didn't even realize that these guys have been around for a few years. So this will be interesting.
Yeah.
It's always nice learning about new groups.
It is. I like it to end up being another one to add to our growing list.
Right? We're starting to like having to schedule certain days for certain groups.
Right.
But yeah, before we jump into this, if you like this video, go ahead, hit the like button, subscribe for more. And what else, Mer?
Hit that bell.
Hit the bell. Also, you can reach out to us on our socials. We have Instagram, Twitter, TikTok. And our Discord is open to any and everyone that would like to come hang out and have fun. And our Patreon is up and running. New videos released every week. Right now we're at like 4 videos a week. We got Run BTS and we do a performance or a dance practice video to anyone. I think this week was Stray Kids. And then we also are watching K-Drama, Fly Again with Youngwon from Monsta X. And we're also watching No Mercy, the K-pop survival show that created Monsta X.
Yeah,
that's been a roller coaster of a ride.
Right? It's been tears.
Oh my gosh, especially this week. Yes.
Right? Yeah. Yeah. I cried a lot. So.
But yeah, so, you know, come check us out on all of those. But in the meantime, we're going to go ahead and we're going to start off with ASTRO's oldest one out of the three we picked, which is All Night. It was like 3 years old. So we're going to go ahead and do that one first. It was like glass boxes were very popular for K-pop videos a few years ago.
Yeah.
Expect, but I didn't realize it'd be like a little bit slower. But it's pretty sounding. Oh, goldfish. Oh. Nice beat.
This is like a heart string love song. Oh, I love the rap break.
Ooh. I like the rap line.
Yeah.
That's catchy.
Yeah.
The choreography is really good too.
It is.
A nice smile.
Such a good night.
Well, hello. Ooh,
nice,
right?
I like some of the smiles that they give.
Yeah, their face really,
right? You're like sweet but impish at the same time.
Like that I can be sweet, but I'm also like might mess you up a little bit. Wow. Oh yeah. Okay, so what did you think?
I loved it. It was definitely a softer song, but it was, if you read the subtitles, it was definitely a romance song. So, you know, it's not surprising that it was softer. And I loved the rapping in it. It was a, I think they call it a soft rap, which makes sense for, you know, a romance song, but it was so good.
Yes. Yeah, and the vocals were so good too. The dancing, I love the dancing. Oh my gosh.
Right? Yeah. Oh, and the setting too.
Yes. Ugh.
Yeah. Like all of it combined just made this perfect, wonderful romance type, yeah, song and setting. Ugh. I could watch that video probably 5 or 6 or 1,000 more times.
And then the faces. These guys, right? And their faces, oh my goodness.
Yeah.
We love a guy or a group of guys that can give the faces to the camera. And right? They did.
Yeah, worth
it. Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
now I'm interested to see how the other ones are going to be.
Yeah.
Huh. So the next one after this is One, which is 11 months old. They got a lot of videos on here, though. If we wind up getting into these groups, I have a feeling we're going to have plenty of content to watch. Because I don't know. I'm going to have to look up how old they are. Because that last one was from 3 years ago. And then I'm seeing one from 4 called Crazy Sexy Cool.
Okay with that.
Okay.
You know what my concern is with groups that are older that we find that have been around for a while,
uh-huh,
is that they're getting close to military age.
I know.
Oh, it makes me nervous.
Same.
Ooh. I mean, we have a lot of content, you know, but still.
Yeah. Sorry. A thumbnail just caught my eye and I was like, ooh. Yeah. So we're going to jump into one next. Which I'm wondering, too, now that you said that, about the military age thing, if that's why the newest video is a unit.
Maybe. Could be. We'd have to check into it, yeah.
Already. So not softer like the last one.
Right.
Nice build up. Okay. Color me impressed, okay? Dance break.
Yes. I love it.
I'm wrong here. Are we finding a rabbit hole?
Oh, we definitely are.
Oh, goodness.
Wow. That was phenomenal. You know, I'm really glad that we did a slow song and then we found a more upbeat, harder song because we get to see both sides. And I gotta say, they pull off both fantastically. I mean... And that was amazing.
Yes. And again, strong vocals. But those, the rappers in it, looks like two of them.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Even the little ad libs that they do, like the one with like the more deeper voice and the dark hair, like his stood out. And I mean, he was fast with that. Oh my goodness.
Right? Yeah. Once he started, I was like, dang, boy.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, goodness. Yeah.
I'm not going to call it yet, but I might have a bias already.
Rapper?
Yeah, well, one of them, in the first one, he had kind of like blondish,
wavy hair.
And it was straighter in this one.
Yeah.
It was still kind of like an orangish blonde or something, I think.
Yeah.
Anyways. Yeah. Yeah.
He caught my eye too. And then I was like, "Ooh, crop top."
Right? Yeah. Yeah. I like the hair in this one too. There was a guy who had really, like, naturally probably black hair, and then had like tinsel in it. I've seen that other idols do that, like girls and guys, and I absolutely love the tinsel in the hair. It's so pretty.
It is. It really is.
So, yeah.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, we're gonna... Okay. Mm. All right, we're gonna move on to Who, which, like I said, has two of the guys in it. Okay. I don't see where it says their names, but it has two of them. But yeah, I think I'm ready to call it. We're gonna definitely have to watch more from these guys.
Definitely, yeah, because I've loved what they put, what we've watched so far.
Oh yeah, this.
Oh, there was it. It was. Huh? Their names are gonna pop up soon.
Oh, okay, cool. All right. Lincoln, not that we know who is who, so.
Right. Yeah. <exactly.
laughs> Moonbin and Sunha.
So is it like Moonbin over here and Sunha over here, maybe?
Maybe. This has more of like a smooth kind of vibe to it.
I love that part. Oh my gosh! Tell him who's next, Lula. This world is all from me. Drop the case, the door, the door, the door, the door. Follow me, call me your love. Oh
gosh, this, I'm like in shock.
Right?
Who are you looking for?
Oh, good.
Oh, isn't that growling type bass down?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Here I can take us home. 저 너머로 보이던 mistake 눈 잠시 접어놔 눈이게만 break away. Oh my, oh my. 너를 줬던 그림자. Oh why? Who are you looking for?
That was cool. I mean, it was like just subtle, like finger moves, but still, that was really done well.
Yeah, that was cool.
Ooh.
I love the choreography so much.
Oh.
It's like smooth but dark and
yeah. Mm.
That is so cool. Oh my goodness.
Right?
Wow. We're just getting really a little impressed. Little bit of everything here. We got the, right? The soft, the harder upbeat, and then we got the sexy smooth and dark and
yeah.
Oh goodness.
Right? Yeah, which we love. We love those those like reap your soul songs.
Yes. Oh yes.
Oh my goodness.
That was so good.
So good.
Especially for only being two of them.
Right?
Oh wow. That says I got a second mini album coming up on the 15th. Today. Oh, that's today. yeah, that's just, oh gosh. We need to watch more.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm so glad we did the triple feature, though.
Yeah, me too. I wouldn't have wanted to miss out on any of those. Oh my gosh.
All of them are going
to be. Oh, what are we going to do? I want more right now.
Right? Like, right now. Right? I'm going to have to look at the schedule and squeeze them in somewhere because, yeah, I need more of that. So, yeah. Wow. Of course, we start out our week with a bang that already gets our brain jumbled.
Right?
Oh, goodness. Yeah. If there's any fans out there, I don't even know what their fans are called, maybe you can let us know. Please drop all the information you have in the comments.
Like, yeah.
Names. How long have they been... How long has it been since they debuted? Fandom names. Yeah, I want info.
Right. Yeah. I mean, we can find it out ourselves, but really the quickest way we learn is through fans. Mm-hmm. So...
Yeah, definitely. And also song recommendations.
Yes.
Please. Because I have a feeling they have a lot to choose from, so I want to know where to start with, like, the next best ones.
Yeah. Yeah, because fans seem to know that, too.
Yeah.
Like, there's been other groups that we've fallen for, and the fans are like, okay, you got to watch this first, and then next, and next, and... They know how to serve us, that's for sure.
Yeah. They're
so you guys know best. That yeah.
Oh yeah. They're like I don't even know how to explain it. K-pop angels almost. Like
yeah.
Here's the next one. And then you can watch right? this one and
right.
Oh goodness. But yeah, this was great. I can't wait to watch more from them. Definitely.
Yeah, me too.
And yeah, we'll wrap this up and go collect our marbles, and we'll catch y'all later.